Hello, I'm Robert Maurus, and today I'd like to do a simple little watercolor for you. This is called Countryside, and I think you'll enjoy it. It's a nice summer spring day today, and I think we'll just begin and see what we can do here. Put my little guy away here, and the first thing I'm going to do is I wet the paper. I did that already. Then I'm going to dip in to a little phthalo blue. And I'm going to hit the sky area. Have a little bit stronger at the top. And then I'll graduate it as it comes toward the surface. I'm going to mix a little bit of our alizarin crimson with that blue, the phthalo blue. And I'll come below just for a nice variation of color. And I'm going to come even a little bit lighter. I'm going to clean the brush, and then I'm going to go into a nice strip of cadmium yellow. I'm going to run that along the lower end. I'm going to take a little bit of a darker yellow, and that's ochre, and I'm going to put that above the yellow. Then I'm going to just blend upward a little bit. I'm going to build the bottom section, the grassy area. I'm going to use a little bit of sap green to make it a little bit summertime flavor. Run that across the bottom. And I'll put that around the horizon too. Blend it out. This will make our field area. Take a little bit of orange toward the bottom, the right side. And I'll get a little bit deeper greens to suggest some foliage. I'll strengthen the upper part of the sky with another layer of phthalo blue. And graduate that down. Slowly bring it down to the surface. I'll throw a little bit deeper greens into that foliage area, into the pasture. strengthen the tree area. I'm going to take a small flat brush and I'm going to just fill in this roof on this home. Get a little clear water and just graduate it down. Take the sides. I've got a second roof awning. So I'm going to put that in here. And once again, I'll fill the bottom portion. I'm going to lift out and I'm going to go into the sky a little bit with this tissue just to get a little more pattern into it. This will be my barn door. Get a little more patterns into our field. I'm using my rigger brush now. Just to suggest some foreground. Okay. I'm going to take my rigger brush. I've got a little bit of sepia, and I'm going to just start suggesting nice trees. And now I'm going to ask you to probably close your ears a little bit as I'm going to dry this up for a moment. Okay, so I think now that I've got this a little bit dry, I think I'm going to put another layer of pale blue across the top. And I'm going to come back to my trees. We're going to build some nice patterns here. Building some nice, delicate trunks, leaves. Some shadow down in the bottom. I'm going to put a little bit of a tree line behind our home. Build our foreground. We'll strengthen the roof. Put another layer on the side of our building. I'll lift up a little bit. work a little bit more on these trees to the left. We'll add a little bit of foliage leaf pattern to them. Give some more values to the front area. Create a little bit more foliage on this left side. Strengthen our trees. Using our rigger brush.
Introducing Microsoft
365. And then we'll do a little bit of the awning here. We'll get the sides done very nicely, just to define that a little bit more. And we'll come back into the trunks and get some more limbs here. We'll keep on adding more and more and more, just to give a nice sense of depth to it. And we'll build some more on left and the right hand side. Here's the left side that will go into here too. We'll drag these out a little bit more. Make some more patterns down here. We're using just the tips, just the end of this very thin. This is a number 0. Rigger brush. Little free movement. Get a few little dry brush strokes in here. And keep on strengthening these trees on the left side. Put some more values in this foreground. We'll add a little bit more cadmium yellow. Then we'll once again dry, so cover your ears. Okay, so now that it's a little more dry, we'll add a couple more values in here. Reinforce some of the foliage. Put a little bit of foliage onto the left side too. Keep reinforcing the foliage, more values. Here we'll put an indication of a little fence over here. And I think that'll about finish this one. Thank you for being here today, watching my video. Again, I'm Robert, and thank you.